The man goes outside, the walking.
If you 1 week after you go outside, you never see the sunlight. Outside going the sea feeling very, very nice.
Hi guys, now I have the beard the Germany.
Or the beard meme here. He said the second bad television.
I think you lost weight.
I've lost weight actually. This is the my point. Now I am the HD glow. It's okay, yeah. Recently I transferred here. Flat.
My workers are all being transferred around like to hotels. Army camps, in the flotel, some are on board the cruise.
You ever go inside like HD before or not?
Because I worked on only the condominium project only I was working. The HD block I never
see. I guess 3-4 hours my body completely overall changed already. I'm sick.
Very neat and clean, like a luxury hotel.
On 2nd April, I moved to isolation to Montreal. 13th, I moved to Tan Tock Ching Hospital. After that, I went to Expo, then Klimot Camp.
I 2 days I no have phone left. These 2 days I can get boring.
What do you do?
I night time I quickly sleep. I go something I learned from your hands.
After I test negative, move to video HTB.
It's an entrance hall. This is the toilet and kitchen area. My result negative ready, so I'm perfectly all right, active ready. My wife also very happy. At Singapore medical team, I want to Thanks. Not enough. La. Words not enough. But this is my corridor. Exercise, I'm just walking only.
Are you allowed to go outside?
I can walk around the corridor only can. But I cannot go upper level, below level, I cannot go.
The shower on.
You can only stay inside your room.
Yeah, stay inside room.
Test the morning 10:30. I after then coming the service.
So 17th April you tested positive.
Yeah. Then I going Tan Tock Ching Hospital 9 days. Day 25 come the expo the 1 week. Then Lim Chu Kang the army camp 11 days stay. Then come back the shipyard the superstar the Germany. Every day I morning the 5 o'clock pay. After coming breakfast. Yeah, this one the give the food. The food, coffee and outer heater, room inside exercise. After all the exercise something, shower. This one the using the floor pay on the clothes. After pray, sometime the movie see. Family also talking. If you anything and feel the here also have the doctor. Room actually boring feeling many. The now no choice. I thanks the by Singapore government first and doctor, nurse, all empty people because so many take care I see ready. If you are 1 week after you go outside, you never see the sunlight. After you suddenly going, very, very nice. The sunlight going outside, I cannot see. Brightness coming, the hit my eyes. I do know. I am okay or no? Second time, I no take the swab test. তো এখনো পর্যন্ত জানি না যে আমাদের কতদিন পর্যন্ত থাকি একটু খারাপ লাগে যে হয়তো আমাদের একটা হয়তো যদি বলতে আমরা বলতে পারতাম যে আগামী 20 তারিখ কি 25 তারিখ আমাদের সব টেস্টটা হবে হয়তো আমরা পরবর্তী যদি নেগেটিভ আসে হয়তো আমরা বাসায় ফিরে যেতে পারবো.
I really don't know if they have recovered because many workers taken their tests but they don't get to know their results. About 2-3 weeks back already. Another worker sent to another room. They said that anybody that was sent to this room is actually tested positive. So they won't tell you the result. You only know if you are shifted there. Everything is not sure. And for our construction sector, we are not even sure if we can really start to operate when the circuit breaker is over.
So, Andrea, do you miss your dorm? You miss S11?
Yeah, my friend dorm. Obviously, I'm missing. because the every time together have all together the makan.
Pongal Tamandri, how to say? Our freedom place la. Yes. I go there, I can play game, I find everything I miss la.
What is the first thing you're going to do when you go back to S11?
Meet first, my friend there. So many places have the enjoy the Badar and Kent there together. This time when coming, I don't know.